This video will be on the Massacre of Yemenis, United States and Saudi Arabia carried out an air raid on Hotel Lukanda in Arhab, which is in the Sana'a government, and 30 people were dead after the strikes. Another raid by United States and Saudi Arabia on Sana'a city killed 2 and injured 10. And the source of this information is Yemen Press.